they missed the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool! Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
Interrupting Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Motors unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Terrifying. up close like this? Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music. Nothing to post. Go.
Love that one. Mine. Wow!
Hold still! I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! We gotta get out of here!
Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free!
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Wanna grab a take?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
He's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Get off! Right here! Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? ¿Es getting late?
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you just running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro.
Back the hell?
Yeah!
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a monolith alone for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch them. I won't waste any time, cause all I know is in the soul. Use my palms open. Open wide.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Flown somewhere in stars. Different galaxy on my... Tryna copy my walk. Handcuffed wrist rock. I don't listen when they talk, cause I heard enough.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DaniCast, new favorite podcast. Place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
You all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make fake selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to advanced quick training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice pass. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quick, that's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be becoming like a pro.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Powers? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold it here. Everyone else, get up there. We're gonna need backup.
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power. I haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
Where are these weapons? Memory metal?
He just broke my gauntlet. We don't leave till we get what we came for.
More of them up on the balcony.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't about you! I'll get you for that!
Fighting!
the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man. Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. Gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Thank you.
Good.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ¿ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana?
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Sí, claro.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Priceless heirloom.
Still got a box of the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuelo's apartment, not ours. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach. Borax
Mom
bleach.
City Council run
hey
came
man,
together
you guys have any
fast.
Regular bleach?
People in Harlem really love her.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a Labrador off Molokini yesterday.
Wow, that's amazing. I'm glad you decided to stay in the city. It's fun.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Wish Roxxon's reactor would open. Then this wouldn't be a problem.
I don't know. Roxxon's customer service is crap. They kept me on hold 2 hours one time.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. I'm distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Mm, smells good.
Mmm.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop. Some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. He's been around a while. Now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Trains going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the census.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Who's the holo tech? Look out!
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other! Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the Underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking.
Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
This could be useful.
Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in
and out
quick!
Gotta split those guys up.
This stuff takes time, man! What was that noise?
Time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Grand Central got jumped by the new Spider-Man. Everybody!
Gotta be quicker than that. One down.
Yeah.
you're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks.
Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Oh, man. They read the controls.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. No. Need to get it to stay down. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what? I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. Works. Almost there. I need to get in front of it.
Whoa!
Yes. Okay, one more. Block that one. Gotta move another train, just like the first. We got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably.
My webs are conductive.
That's the New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fun.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, oh, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Get them.
Intersection. Another one.
On it.
Another one.
On it.